Are you Ricky's mom? From Texas?
Ricky owned the bar.
It's yours now.
Oh, my Lord, I've inherited a gay bar.
You forgot to tell me?
I'm known in Australia as a gay icon. I hate to boast. So this story really spoke to me. Touch me with more dancing and I love it a lot. The story is about love triumphing over bigotry and prejudice. And when I read Brad's script, I thought, this is just wonderful.
This is a movie about coming into love, like out of fear.
He already moved on from us years ago.
You can't punish him anymore.
And it was a challenge because of the tone, you know, how you ride the line between the comedy and the poignance.
What do you know about running a drag bar?
I'm a Southern Baptist choir mistress. Different song, same diva. Some of the wigs are the same, too. He ain't Mr. Right,
but he's Mr. Right now. The most magical moments were really with Jackie and I think our communication with each other, because she also became a little bit of a mother figure and an inspiration for Sienna.
Would you stay in here with me tonight?
Because she sort of was very lost.
Sure. Is Ricky the baby's father?
Oh, God, no.
The guy left me for some girl he met in line for the new iPhone.
It really was approached as Maybelline would have had to have approached dance with these characters. Basically spending the time during setups in the dressing rooms, getting to know them and having fun and figuring out what they could actually do together. To me, the whole uniqueness of the film wasn't so much a mother coming to terms to being able to love her different son, but that she managed to do it posthumously, a completely different way of discovering love.
I just identified. My heart raced. I wanted to tell this woman's story.
Adrian, one of my favorite scenes is when you're playing at the piano. I think you're singing Beautiful to Me. And Jackie comes over, Maybelline comes over and sits with you, and you have this impromptu duet, how you finally kind of find a common ground and realize that you're not fighting against each other.
I love that song. I mean, that really grew on me. But, you know, in that moment, you know, I'm gaining a mother, gaining a mom.
Yeah, I think so.
And Brad, when you were writing the script, did you have an idea in your mind how the numbers were going to be performed?
I chose kind of 80s songs to include because I sort of envisioned that Ricky and Maybelline listened to the radio. It's what you do in rural Texas, where I grew up. And so when he had his own drag club, it would be natural for him to make those selections because they have kind of a sentimental place in his heart.
You see her united with the picture of the boy on her dress.
And of course, Ricky's only there in spirit, in a way. And this final duet was told musically. Is how the two of them finally are able to communicate.
I mean, if anything, this pandemic is showing us that, no, we don't have things that we used to have, but we have our health, we have our safety, you know, and we have to really understand what our priorities are. And, you know, we don't have to wait until we lose somebody that we love to really be able to find the capability within our hearts to just open up and change our paths.
テキサスの田舎町に住む主婦メイベリン。
No! 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 No!
He already moved on from us years ago.
疎遠だった息子を見届けるためサンフランシスコへ。そこで見たのは
More was more when it came to Ricky. More sex, more booze, more drugs, more mascara.
Are you Ricky's mom?
I'm Sienna Ellison.
Why are you here, Mrs. Metcalf, circling like a vulture for whatever you can get?
Own the bar.
The bar? Oh, my Lord, I've inherited a gay bar. Well, I don't want it.
Business is flatlining. Your lip syncing sucks.
It's my mother.
Maybe I'll stop the lonelier I feel.
This place is all I have left of it.
I have a plan.
What do you know about running a drag bar?
I want y'all to sing.
Really sing? Come on over and learn.
I'm intervening for you.
新たなスタートを切った彼女たちに待ち受ける幸せなサプライズとは。
Our boy was a star.
ステージマザー。